guys, today I'm playing Resident Evil 7. I'm joined with Bobby, but I'm not playing with him. He's just on FaceTime with me. So let me move my webcam. That's good. Hello, you too.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
We look like we're not in, like, we're not having a fun time right now.
You were right.
I shouldn't have.
Don't lie to me! Oh,
I'm going.
If you get this.
Stay away.
I don't want to stay away. You're so beautiful.
I forgot how you change your guns on Watchdogs.
Good for you.
Yeah, I haven't played the game
before. It's Ethan.
How'd you change your guns? I forgot.
I ain't telling you. I'm doing a gameplay right now, Bobby.
She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
I don't know.
So that girl's called Mia.
I don't know how.
She's back. She's back somehow.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been a long time.
Mia!
Don't
know. What if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Wait a second, guys. There we are. Right.
This is the place.
Is it now? There's a gate. Find Mia. That sounds like a good objective. As you guys know, I'm actually so excited for this. As you saw, I played the demo. Okay, it's locked. Hello? Anyone there? That was a weird, sounded like Skype call. Someone's messaging me, wait.
Let's go in the ladder.
Okay, sorry guys. Sewer Gators. They were the guys at the demo. Sewer Gators episode 7. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Join us. That looks like a red pen. Accept her gift. No. Oh, hello there. There's a guy and he's walking past. Bye bye. Yeah, you better go because otherwise I will smack you. Run. Right. Oh, that looks gross. Let's get under that. What can I say? That's a little gross. Wait. Sorry, guys. Someone's texting me. Driver's license. Is that Mia's driver's license? Mia's driver's license is covered in some strange black substance.
This is so hard.
Very dark in here. Is this... No. Bobby, it's the house from the demo. Oh, it just is the house from the demo. Why?
Is it the house from the demo?
Yeah, it is the house from the demo. I just said that.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
You didn't hear me.
Fuck.
He didn't like those crockroaches. Blooming crow's still in the microwave. Oh, it's still sticky. Right, run.
Oh, dear, I want to take my face.
Guys, we know that we can pull this lever from the demo. So, we're going to pull this lever. And this open. Oh! There's no table! No, we can go down to the basement. We are, oh, Bobby, we can go down to the basement.
Unlucky.
Why?
Damn it.
I guess it's further into the game. Right. Oh. Right. Whoa! Mate, stop farting.
Babes, why are you farting?
I just said mate.
You said babes, why are you farting?
Nothing pop up. Ah! Stupid body! Oh. Right. Is that Mia? I found Mia! But I can't open it. Great. Bolt cutters. Just what I needed. Ben, dead. Harold, turned? What does that mean?
You've met Harold.
Who's Harold?
Oh, no, you just said Harold.
Arthur turned. Tamara turned. Craig dead. Layla dead. Sean dead. William dead. Travis turned. Peter dead. Andre dead. Clancy L? Don't know what that means. Anyway, we can open this up now. Get our lovely wife, Mia. Hello? I ain't controlling this, guys.
Thank God I found you.
Thank God
it's
me.
You. It's Ethan.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Hello, Mia.
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean?
No, I wouldn't. No, I wouldn't. Did anyone see you? Did he see you? Did he see you?
Yes.
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
We need to go now.
Okay.
Yep, could go with your new girlfriend, Mia.
Why is she calling him...
Taking me. Where are you taking me?
Daddy?
Someday safe.
Who's Daddy? That's when I say us. Pardon?
3 years.
3 years.
I
don't
know who Daddy is.
Has it really been 3 years?
Get through there! You're actually so slow! Why do I feel like she's gonna turn evil?
Yeah, you have some weird thoughts, bro.
What is this?
Let me out, then! You think that's not good? That's a little gross. Torture! They want to turn us into aliens. Shut up! Nobody wants to hear you singing, Bobby.
We have to talk.
I said you said that.
No, that wasn't me. I didn't.
Okay, fine.
Just tell me what's going on.
She did it.
I'm telling you.
What? Right? What's this then? Bobby, what are you doing? Yep, come on, hurry up.
I remember.
Yeah, now go through here. Just come on. Hurry up.
Haven't you seen at the end of the game you have that massive decision?
Don't spoil it for me, Bobby.
Okay. There. This is it.
Right, go through the blimmin' door then.
I'm sure of it.
It's gone.
Well, you're gonna have to deal with it. No, run! I ain't being a bloody family. I don't care. I'm doing a gameplay. Wow. Yeah, you lay down there. I'll just go over here and look at this. Is that Mia? And who's that? What the heck? Oh, where's she gone now? Stop running away from me!
So if you guys couldn't tell, George has recently got the game. He got it yesterday, didn't you?
Yep. Yep.
Once he gets to 100,000 subscribers.
Not 100,000, Bobby. I'm at 60.
No, once he gets to...
80.
Once he gets to...
Mate, I'll do a giveaway whenever I want, mate.
Once he gets to 150 subscribers, he will be doing an iPad giveaway.
Yep. Right. I'm a good boy! Get away from me, you demonic! I told you she was going to turn evil. Evil, I called it. Jeez, man! You can throw that far. Ah! Don't stab me. I'm running.
Yeah.
See ya.
Wait.
Ah, get away. Yeah, I'll grab your face. No. Press it, mate. I am breaking up with you.
I can feel her claw inside me.
I don't care. Mate, I agree. What are you? Oh, okay. What? No. Oh, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to leave you.
Guys,
I will go. Oh, yeah, get the axe. Get the axe. Slap her with it. Slap her. Will I?
Yeah, I just made that up.
Yes, we stabbed her. Boom. I don't care, she's my wife. Yeah, you could die. I think she's dead. Right, now what? Hello? Yes, Jimmy.
Who's this?
What the fuck is going on?
Come on, Sarah,
they want to see. Yeah, Billy.
There should be a way out from the attic.
Go there.
Now.
I'm going, alright. Sorry, Sassy Sally. Oh, she's gone. Where's she off to now? At least we got the axe.
She's probably gonna get a machete and chop your hand off.
I hope she doesn't. Oh yeah, we need the fuse.
I heard you like a screwdriver, Judge.
Who is that?
Me, Connie.
I'm doing a gameplay. Yes.
Wait, are you gonna try it? No one cares.
Okay, I don't want to look at that, please, I just don't care. Oh yeah, why am I going in here? I'm gonna need to put the fuse in. Yes. Right. Oh, for God's sake! Oh.
It's me. It's okay. It's me. I know you did it.
Yeah, I did. I did mean to hurt you.
I've done that.
Don't. All right, I get it, but that hurt. You're such a hypocrite. Get the blimmin' thing out of your hand. She's got a chainsaw. Ah, oh, she cut my hand off.
Has she?
Yep. I've got a stump. I've always wanted a stump.
What's a stump?
Like when you're like that and you got like your hands chopped off.
Oh,
have a stamp, I have a stamp. I like the fact he's just completely fine. There's blood squirting everywhere, but that's fine. Can he hit the stair thing with his stump? Oh, he didn't. He's such an idiot. Oh. Okay, our stump is blimmin' not there, actually. I have a chainsaw. Oh, I don't have a chainsaw. I have a gun. Why do I just say...
The game, The Crew, is it any good?
Pardon?
You know the game, The Crew, is it any good?
I've never played it. Right, get up there and escape this... Are you serious, Mia? Are you serious, Mia? Ah! Hello there. Have a nice weekend. Reload. Oh, he's taking ages because he's got a stump. Get away from me. You don't want my help? Well, that's your fault that you don't want my help. Because my help... You love me? Thanks. Well, see you later. I'm going home. Well, why is that? Oh, are you serious? Can I take your chainsaw? Oh, I can't take your chainsaw. Ah! Now I'm with Blimmin' Mia again.
I don't like Mia.
You don't need to like Mia, Bobby. I don't like her either. What a look at that sweet butt. Maybe I'm turning demonic, Bobby. Stay away from me at school.
Okay. I don't even go to school with you.
Where am I?
Yeah, you
Where
do.
What the hell?
George,
what
don't
the hell?
Your
yes, you... Hello, Grandma. Don't throw food at me. You look like a Trevor. My controller just came out. There we go. He just cut his arm off. And he's just smiling about it. He's poking his tongue out at me. It's gross. Grandma.
Grandma's nice.
Hello, Grandma. Right, let's get out of this chair. We're out.
Hello,
guys, we're gonna end this video there. If you did enjoy it, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys. I'll see you when I'm gone. When I'm gone. Yes. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. George, just shut up, George. Right. I'll see you guys next time. With